Okay, so, just got a quick little detention video for you guys.
For all their kindness.
I don't think you know what kindness means.
Not much to say about this one, really. This is the springtime detention video. This pretty much is the same kind of detention you would get in the fall. Yeah, you just gotta mow. That's about it. Yep. This is pretty much it. You don't even have to complete it, really. Just mow until, I think, what is it? What did he say? 70%? And that's it. Yeah. If you attack the prefect, or if you try to wander off, you'll fail. Which is what you saw at the very beginning. I was just screwing around. But I decided to go ahead and record this, just so I had footage of it. Anyway. Yeah. Thrilling, isn't it? This is why I made a psychosis video, by the way, last time. Because this is really boring. Anyway, I just ended now. There's no reason for me to continue. Yeah, I'm gonna...
I'll get you done!
Okay. And, anyway.
Another job well done.
Okay.
If you ever want to graduate and give up being a creep, I'll teach you a lesson.
Oh no! I got busted! How did that happen?
Wow. That was just like all the
Oh
other
no,
times.
Come on. Oh, you hit a little kid! Oh no. Poor little guy. Ow, my ear! Okay.
Really likes the sound of his own voice.
I like the sound of my own farts. But anyway, what happened to Miss Danvers? I think she disappeared. I think she disintegrated. Anyway, I'm sorry. I tripped. I swear, that's what happened. My fist tripped. They tripped right into your face. And it just keeps happening. I don't know what's going on. Dude, I just kicked your ass. I was gonna headbutt you, dude.
Well, what have we here? If it isn't young Hopkins again, I'll just bring up your permanent record. All this fighting, what is it? Video games? A teacher had to physically apprehend you. You might as well get used to working off your bad deeds. I understand it's quite common in prison. And I want you to stay out of trouble from now on.
Yeah, it's totally video games.
Time to pay back the faculty for all their kindness.
I don't think you know what kindness means.
I've been playing a lot of Super Mario Brothers, and it makes me very violent, you see. I just can't help myself. Anyway, yep, rinse and repeat. This time I gotta do 80% of the grass, so... What can I say about this? It's just... You don't get paid for it. It's tedious as hell. I mean... Yeah. I mean, it's punishment. And it's punishment for screwing up. That's why it's not considered part of 100% completion, because there's nothing fun about this. It's just... boring crap. Yeah, there's no fun gameplay to be had in this. Just super tedious. It's kind of like playing World of Warcraft, really. It's just really, really tedious grind. Ha ha ha. Anyway, yeah. Not much else to say. But anyway, if you wanted a detention video in the springtime, this is it. Thrilling stuff. I could edit it, but I'm not going to. Anyway.
All right, Hopkins, that's enough.
Wonderful.
Ain't no stopping Jimmy Hopkins.
Yeah. I learned my lesson. Oh God, no I didn't. Oh no. Ow! How did that happen?
Yes, may I help you?
No. Listen, hey, check out this slingshot I got. It's really powerful. Oh god! I'm sorry, I didn't mean to do that. I'm so sorry. How? Oh, oh. You didn't have to do that.
I'm getting sick of this.
Yeah, me too. I'm very angry. I'm gonna take it out on you for no reason. There we go. You don't have to alert the authorities. I gotta go. You're a useless sissy. Oh god.
Always get my man.
Does he ever shut up?
Do you ever learn? No rest for the wicked certainly applies to you, it seems. You'll have to stop all this brawling you engage in.
Actually, I just do it so I can see you.
On your tendencies toward violence. Now, Jimmy, why don't you try to show that you've understood the seriousness of all this? And that's the last I want to hear of you, Hopkins.
No, seriously, I do it so I can see you, because I never ever see you
time
otherwise.
Time to pay back the faculty for all their kindness!
Actually,
I don't think you know what kindness means.
For several months, I thought Dr. Kravelsnitch was dead, because I hadn't seen him at all. But, oh well. No, it turns out he's alive, he just stays locked in his... Oh yeah.
You're gonna muddle on it forward!
Ran him over.
Time to pay back the faculty for all their kindness!
I don't think you know what kindness means.
Yeah. This is what happens if you try to make a break for it. I'll show you. This is pretty good.
You should not have done that. Man, you're gonna mow the lawn and mow.
Okay.
Time to pay back the faculty for all their kindness.
I don't think you know what kindness means.
This is good stuff. Anyway. Just drive around like an idiot.
Yep.
And I gotta do 90% now. Yeah. I'm yawning because this is, A, I'm tired, and B, this is boring. This is boring stuff. But, you know what? This is the bully experience. You guys wanted it, so here it is. Now, that having been said, I mean, the rest of the game I enjoy very much. That's why I'm doing an LP of it. I love Bully. I think it's a great game. I just don't usually go out of my way to do Detention because, well, this. I mean, yeah, there is something to unlock, but, I mean, I don't really feel that it's actually worth it, but whatever. I just wanted to make this video so I could get the springtime detention stuff out of the way. Now, there is more detention stuff that will be unlocked a little bit later. I'm not sure if it's later in Chapter 4 or if it's in Chapter 5 that it gets unlocked. But it's in a different location. It's lawn mowing, but in a slightly different location. But I will be showing that off as well. And that's when the thing to be unlocked will be unlocked. Anyway, but I will show that off when the time comes. Anyway, guys, that's about it. I'll see you in the next video. Peace.